Yeah.
Cole? Okay, I'm recording.
Now concentrate, Jody. Tell me if you feel anything in particular about any of these objects.
Anything I did?
Thank you, Dad. It's so pretty.
Open it. Jody? You okay?
I'm fine.
Did you see something?
I saw a little girl. It was her music box.
Laura.
Yeah. Nathan? Okay, I'll tell him. Nathan, someone named Ryan Clayton is here to see you. He says you know what it's about.
Yes. I'll be back in a moment.
Hey, where are you going? Aren't you gonna wait for Nathan?
What's going on, Nathan? You look upset.
Jody, this is Ryan Clayton from the CIA. The agency wants you to join their military school program at Camp Perry. Ryan's going to take care of you from now on. You have to go with him, Jody. Today.
I don't understand. Why me?
This unit belongs to the CIA. They've been tracking your case ever since you arrived. They know what you and Aiden can do.
I am not a child. I can make my own decisions. No one can force me to go.
Okay, Jody, I know. It's difficult, but you need to understand this is a great opportunity for you.
Oh, so that's just it? You know what's best, and I'm just supposed to shut up and obey orders?
Jesus, listen up, Miss Holmes. I don't give a shit about your pathetic adolescent pouting, all right? You can rant and rave all you want, but you'll shut your mouth and do as you're told.
Go fuck yourself.
That's it. Let's go. Come here.
Stop immediately.
I'll go get my things.
Only the essentials. We've got everything you need at Camp Perry.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll be great. Dang. I'm gonna miss the hell out of you, princess.
I'll come and see you as soon as I can. I'll never let you down. You know that, don't you? I'll always be there for you.
Time to go. Your room. This is where you'll study and sleep for the next 3 years. The training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Come on, Holmes, keep up! Your grip. Use your momentum to swing across. Hurry! Oh. it, Holmes. Come on! I haven't gone all day!
The next cup. Got it?
Excellent, Jody.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Good. Let's keep going.
Not bad.
Not bad, Jody. But if this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, Ryan.
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
Looks like you
made
it.
Great job, Jody. Congratulations.
Really good.
This dress sucks. I knew I should have worn something else.
The dress is perfect. You look great.
Who are these people?
Diplomats, politicians, businessmen, spies. It's the usual embassy crowd. But the most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when I'm scared to death.
Ryan, I'm delighted you could attend.
Always a pleasure, Sheikh Ahmed. I would like you to meet my assistant, Elizabeth.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later on that.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. All time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands, blend in, and find some more quiet. You know what you have to do.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find a quiet place.
لم يكن هناك مكان كافي للمدن الطائرة. فرجاء جوزي مرة أخرى إلى هناك من أجل بقية المشتريات.
Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it? Hurry, Aiden. It hurts like hell when you're too far away. An office with a portrait of the Sheikh. This is the place. Crap. You gotta distract the guard first.
Nana.
Okay. Nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe. Switch somewhere to move the painting. Find it, Aiden. Now let's see if you can open the safe. Now we have to read the documents. Make it quick. I can't hold on much longer. Okay, now don't move.
هل من أحد هناك؟ الرجاء الخروج من هناك على الفور.
ولكن ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراهد السيدات. انصرف من هنا.
حسناً
أيها المنحرف.
انصرف.
Sorry, I can't do anything to help you. Good luck.
Jody, all right?
Don't touch me! I want to go now.
Right, yeah, we're leaving.